Alright, so this is the secret message. The materials that you need are a piece of paper, can be any kind, a broken pen with no ink in it, and a pencil. Now, here's what you do. You scribble on it with the broken pen, and then make sure it's on a flat surface or this might not work. This works better on a flat surface, by the way. Very faintly, you could see that M. And that's how you write your secret messages. So, good luck with it. And use it in school, because the teacher will never catch you now. Deuces.